how to use the Bezier Curve in DrawPad. Click Bezier Curve on the home toolbar. Click with your mouse to add your first point. To continue forming your curve, click with your mouse, then drag it without releasing to create the curve. Continue clicking and shaping your curve until finished. Click Create Element in the Bezier Tool panel. Continue watching for additional details on using a Bezier curve. The Bezier Tool allows you to draw precise curves using control points. Click to start the curve. Click again and hold the mouse key down, then drag your mouse to create the curve. The point will be where you first clicked, and the control points will be determined by where you release your mouse button. Continue this process until you are happy with your curve. To edit a point, hover your mouse over it, the square will become green, and the mouse pointer will change to a hand. You can click and drag to reposition the point. To change the curve using the control points, hover over the circle. When the mouse pointer becomes a hand, click and drag to adjust the curve. To delete a point in the curve, right-click the point and select Delete Point. Clicking Remove Points in the Bezier Tool panel deletes all the points of a curve you are making, which allows you to start over. Select the color of your curve by clicking the Stroke button and selecting a color. In the Bezier Tool panel, use the drop-down list to select the drawing tool. Some of the tools have fill, and you can change it by clicking on the Fill button and making your selection. When you are finished, click Create Element. The curve will be drawn. Once the curve is drawn, you can alter its color and other options using the panels on the right. For example, if you selected the Pen tool from the drop-down, you can edit the brush size, smoothing, join style, and pen type. To adjust the shape of a placed curve, check Allow Line Editing, and then move points or adjust curvature as before. To move the curve, drag its frame. Resize it by dragging the handles at the corners of the frame. For more DrawPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.